If you mean to set out, we'll need to tell Sindri. It's about time he explained what he needs.
Oh, there he
help
is.
With.
What is that?
Finding everything all right, I hope.
All right, Sindri, what do we got? What do you got for us?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, stinking, stinking bastard!
Brock is losing it.
That's it. Good. Now, release.
Still unpleasant.
That's our cue. Come on, hurry.
Throw me at him. Horns first.
Can't
you take the joke, you old goat?
But good luck.
Yeah, I guess he'll just meet us over there. Now, see, if he has the power to just pop up over there, why can't we with him?
Feel that?
What's that like?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
No enemies? Let's go.
Left side, incoming.
On your left.
Oh. Okay, there we go. Get him. Nope. Get over here. Oh. No way. I was trying to wait for it. No, he ain't the last one. Let's go. Come on, come on. We're very low on health. Oh, no way. Oh, I should have waited a little bit. Whoa!
Suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit smaller.
There? Can we get through now?
Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it.
Sure, we got another obstacle here. Get him! Get him! Get him, Kratos! Get him, Kratos! Get him! We need some health quickly. Nope! Not on me! Oh, he's about to die in the water. Alright, so we have a geyser there.
We need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Yep, I know. There's a geyser somewhere else.
Oh,
gratuity for you.
Back to the boat.
Okay, so we got some stuff. Can we hit this to lower it? Oh, to lower part of it?
Halfway there.
Brother, that girl found a perch on high.
Get him. Get him. Who's throwing that? Is he dead? Oh God. Get him. All right, so we got this other gate.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Dwarves?
Hey, dwarves. Oh.
Yeah, they're running away. Yep.
Everybody hiding.
Stay alert.
Oh God, there goes the alarm. Alright, let's see what we got here. Explore
Nidavellir.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own.
Alright, let's go find...
They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Yeah, or fear him. Sindri. Oh, Sindri's here.
I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
What you got for us?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
Alright, alright.
Ugh, you are long overdue for a replacement.
You could say that.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something I've been meaning to try for quite some time now. Patience! I find it's best to see these things in action.
Oh, there you go. Oh, wow.
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say Skialfa.
Skialfa. Hold her to aim. Oh, there we go.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in Nidavellir.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Mind you, watch out!
Oh, this one missed me.
Right side, brother.
Oh.
Okay, so, Derelict.
All right, so we...
Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched the hole through seems promising, though.
All right, well, at least...
It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Okay, okay.